Oh, she's gone. I can't believe it. Thought I had her tied up good to that tree.
Tyrant Brawl and his damned cannibals. They stormed the city like wild animals. Guards never stood a chance. All right. I'm in my horse. She's the only thing I have left. Or had.
My market store. My wares. All of it lost in Gulran.
Good of you to come. Pity you didn't bring an army or siege works.
Elias is here.
Gone to the palace, no doubt. Behind the high wall with the gates barred behind him. We can't get through.
You know who can.
Zelaya.
Sure. How many messages did I send, huh? How long has Oyun been missing? Trapped in there with those butchers? She may be the only one left who knows of the tunnel.
If she's still alive, if this tunnel exists at all.
You don't trust me.
Of course not. You're a thief. Useful years ago, true. But it's clear you have some other reason to seek this, or you.
Not your business.
If I were to look for Oyun, where would I start?
She has a house in the market square. We were supposed to meet there before, but I couldn't get close.
Tried to come back alive. Not convinced this Oyun is worth the risk, but perhaps you'll prove me wrong.
Yeah. Have a little faith for once, old man.
Come on.
Someone named Oyun.
I don't know. The cannibals are rounding everyone up, killing, feasting. But a few, they drag away. The prisons, I heard. Why would these monsters keep anyone alive?
The prisons. Maybe there is a chance Oyun lives.
Thank you.
Are you here?
Who's there? You're not him. Who are you? The chopping. It stopped and I thought he was coming for me next.
Your friend Zelaya sent me.
She's still here?
You'll see her soon. We need to get through the market.
I know another way. It's safer. The old prison wing. It was sealed off years ago after an earthquake.
Where did the cannibals come from?
Heard them talking about a new age to come and the man who would bring it. Elias. I think he turned them into these monsters.
Off came a finger, out came an eye, packed up nice in the butcher's pie. Off came a finger, out came an eye.
Wall ahead. That used to be the entrance to the old prison wing. Can you break through? I thought it would be safe this way.
We'll get through. Stay close. My hands from shaking. Give me a moment.
Be careful out on the steps.
I was waiting for Zolaya at my home. When I realized she wasn't coming, I tried to run. But those monsters caught me. Royal blood. Ruled Guran for generations. Decadent and cruel. But they were saints compared to Bro. I saw him at the royal court. He walked in, unannounced. Demanded the city to be given to him.
The overseer sent him to the prisons, of course. They laughed about the strange man all night. That was the last time they laughed. Yes. Where is she? Yourself in danger.
Oh, you stubborn cow. Of course I waited. Where would I go without you to tell me?
Anywhere. Away from here.
Yes, well, you were a lucky fool, I'll give you that.
Lorath here sent this one to find you. They need your help getting into the palace.
There's an old escape tunnel. The entrance is in the caverns nearby. Behind an alcove marked with the Overseer's Cross. Twin sabers joined at the hilt. Press the left pommel to open the way.
Caverns. Could be worse.
Wanderer. Thank you. Take care of yourself.
Go! Hi-ya!
I think that was the merchant's horse. Best not tell him. You know, when we first met, I assumed this connection you have with Lilith would lead you to darkness. As it has Elias. But after the good you've done here, maybe I was wrong. We shall see.
Find the ring, but how to get there? Oh, excuse me. Yes. I was devastated to hear my uncle perished in Gul'ran. But he always told me I would inherit his ring should anything happen to him. I'm afraid I'm little use defending myself, but if you could take me to search the ruins and desolation's reach, I'd be most grateful. My family used to have a home there, and he buried it for safekeeping. Bit of a paranoid old man, really.
I'll meet you there.
Oh, thank you. I do hope it's still there. It would mean so much to me.